Mark your calendars for February 15th and join the Kingsport Times News and Marsh Regional Blood Center for a much-needed blood drive. The Marsh truck will be on hand in the parking lot of the Times News at 701 Lynn Garden Drive from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m., and all donors will receive a t-shirt and a snack. Blood supplies are low, so be a part of this effort to give back, serve your community, and help save someone's life.